I'm sure I can find better ways to spend my time.
So, Zhuge Liang, you have fallen.
Father, why do you sound so sad?
We have lost perhaps the only man who is truly worthy of being pitted against my intellect. The battlefield shall now be such a boring place.
What's wrong with that? Boring is easy. Sounds good to me.
Begin the pursuit. Zhao, keep your focus.
I know.
Hands down.
All right.
My lord, you must be upset at the loss of your rival. I wouldn't want you to lose your focus, either. Shall I go with you?
Yes. Zhuge Liang, I shall honor your memory, at least, by utterly destroying Shu.
Such an annoyance out of the way is a good thing.
And yet doing battle without such a worthy rival is so terribly dark.
But he's done. Go to face him. Step forward. We're pulling back for now.
That was almost too easy.
You think you've defeated us? We will never give up. Try and stop it.
Despite the loss of
Zhao, why don't you try this hard all the time?
Okay, let's get this thing started. How could my tactics fail like that?
That was almost too easy.
We refuse to be defeated until we have realized the aspirations that have been entrusted to us.
Is Zhuge Liang really dead, brother? The enemy's resolve does not seem to be weakening or weak.
Zhao, their attack seems foolhardy. It is as if they're simply advancing blindly.
Are you saying they have no direction? Still, I don't think their spirit should be taken lightly.
Yeah!
luck of defeating them alone. Still, that should have bought us some time.
Bought you some time? So this resistance is nothing more than a mere bluff. Split into two groups in advance. Junhua and I shall attack from the front. Zhao, sure. You attack from the west.
Advancing further will only cause us to suffer more casualties. We must withdraw immediately.
They're retreating suddenly? I'd say there's a high possibility this is a trap. An impatient or overly eager pursuit will be dangerous here. Proceed with vigilance. Falter against the enemy. Keep moving forward. Try and stop me.
Zhao, if you're capable of such a feat, you should apply yourself more.
What's the matter? Are you lost? You poor little thing. Don't think you've won!
That was almost too easy.
The Shu forces cannot unleash their true strength without their leader. Now is our chance to destroy them.
If we let anybody escape, they'll only cause us trouble. Let's take this chance to destroy Zhang Wei and the others.
Zhao, why don't you try this hard all the time?
Almost too easy.
easy.
I refuse to allow you to take another step forward.
Expected. They're coming after us. Now's our chance. Close the gates. I have an obligation to fulfill. I will not be defeated here. Let the fires rage. We shall reduce Wei to ashes.
Will never perish. The next generation of dragons will create a land of benevolence in his memory.
That was almost too easy.
It seems that we are lost without your guidance, Lord Zhuge Liang.
Master Zhuge Liang's wish is very dear to me. I shall not let you leave, even if it costs me my life. Try and stop me!
The battle was about to end. Why did this pest have to turn up now?
See what you can accomplish if you put your mind into it, boy.
Too easy.
The land of benevolence that Master Zhuge Liang and Master Liu Bei wanted. I refuse to stop until it's a reality.
I made a vow to the Chancellor that I would create a land of benevolence. I will not rest until it is so.
You do have the desire to fight, don't you? It's just, I'm not really sensing it at the moment.
Chancellor, your grand ambition, I will make it a reality.
Imbecile. He speaks of ambition, but in reality is controlled by mere emotions. No matter. Now that you are gone, Zhuge Liang, I am free to advance as I please. Sure, Zhao, what is the problem with a land at war?
Order is disturbed. Peace is shattered. Chaos fostered, and discord engendered.
And it really is a pain in the neck. Don't you think?
Imbeciles are allowed to run free. That is the root of the problem. Those with talent are the ones who move history. That's the way it should be. Yet, those with no talent continue to stake their claim. It is an insult to the natural order of the land. Do you see, my sons? We must therefore hone our talents and mold this land into its rightful form.